This is like the first annual St. Patrick's Day at the dojo, and like it might be the only one. I don't know.